Mobile fundoscopy is very easy. You start with your routine technique of fundus examination, and once you have found something interesting or are imagining what it is, you just take out your mobile and shoot it. Case selection is very important. Avoid eyes with small pupil, avoid cataractous eyes or any other media opacity like hemorrhage and inflamed eyes where the patient will be uncooperative. Fully dilated pupil with clear media and even normal fundus are ideal to begin with. You don't necessarily need zonular dialysis as in this case. All you need is a mobile phone and a 20D lens. So once you're ready with all the gadgets in your hand, the lens and the mobile phone, it's time to start. Just go close with the lens to the eye as close as possible. Stabilize the lens close to the eye and turn the video mode in your mobile on. And it is important that the flash is kept on. Record the video, try to focus it, and once you're done, review it on your mobile. And that's it. Mobile fundoscopy is done. Once you can find the image in the lens, just tilt the lens to reduce the glare and go close to the lens to increase the magnification. The further you go away from the lens, the field of view increases. You can take help from the assistant to retract the lid. Video can be recorded in sitting position, and in some cases supine position may be needed when we need to focus on the periphery. A small HST is visible if you see carefully. Remember, practice makes perfect, but some patients may try to put your morale down. So once you have recorded the video, go to the gallery, zoom in, zoom out, save the video, do some changes, make some markings, and done.